So the sun is a star, which is a big ball of hot gas in our skies. But there are millions and billions of other stars as well. Different temperature stars look different colours. Stars that are much cooler than our sun, such as Betelgeuse in the constellation of Orion, tend to look a lot more red. And stars that are much hotter than our sun, such as the star Rigel, look to be more blue. Our sun is somewhere in the middle. If we were to fly on a spaceship away from the Earth and look at the sun from space, the sun would actually look to be white. But this isn't because the sun is white. The sun is giving off all different types of colours, red, orange, yellow, and even green and blue. And all of these colours add together to create what we call white light. So the sun looks to be white. But here on the Earth's surface, when we look at the sunlight has to pass through all of space to get here. And as it does this, it passes through something called the Earth's atmosphere, which is a big layer of gas that surrounds the whole Earth. As the sunlight passes through the atmosphere acts as a filter, and some of those colours get filtered out. So the greens and the blues get filtered away, and we're left with the more yellowy colours. You might have noticed that if you look at the sun, at sunrise or sunset, the sun looks to be a lot more red. This is because when the sun is at the horizon in these positions as it's setting and rising, the sunlight has to pass through much more of this atmosphere, so even more of those colours are filtered out, so we're just left behind with the red colours.